Hello guys, welcome to Mario Lassen channel. Ayan guys, today's video we are going to town finally. So si David, he's getting bitter na po. So pupunta po kami sa town para pupunta po sa op shop. Tawag sa atin ay ukay-ukay. Bibili po kami ng second hand of donor blanket po, yung makakapal po na mukha. Joke lang po, yung makakapal po na blanket para warm po talaga kami in the evening. So sa farm po ay libre po kami ng electricity. We paying $50 a week to stay in the farm. Libre na po yung kuryente at tubig. So we don't wanna abuse it using lots of electricity during evening. Dahil masarap po talaga matulog, very warm. So instead po, nagagamit po kami ng maraming electricity during evening, ay bumibili po kami ng blanket na makakapal po talaga para warm up po kami in the evening. All very comfortable while po kami natutulog. That's why today's video ay we are going to town in the op shop.
Here's the little man. Say hi!
Open it!
Open it! What is that? And here's David. How are you, Han?
Getting better.
Getting better. There's a dump truck over there. Maingay talaga to. Pag on the way kami sa town, maraming iba't ibang nakikita ang ingay. Pero I love hearing it na nagsasalita na siya.
Look, a diamond.
Oh, there's a diamond. Yeah, that shape, it's a diamond.
It's in the right.
It's in the right? That's right.
Garbage bin.
Oh, there's a garbage bin.
Color's garbage bin.
Oh, stop. It's red. It's red, darling. We have to stop, aren't we?
More stops time.
Huh?
No, it's more. There's more traffic line.
That's right.
There's a shop right there. Color's cars.
Oh, there's a shop right there. Yeah.
Color's cars.
I know. What the traffic light said? Can
colors.
You see?
Colors!
It's colors. Now it's color green. We can go!
Colors, colors!
Yeah!
Colors, colors!
Yes!
Look, they're making a house!
Are they making a house?
A not brown house.
They are building a house, aren't they?
A brown!
Oh, it's color brown? Okay.
It's brown!
Yeah?
Walls.
Huh?
White and brown.
Okay, there's a brown, there's a color white.
It's a church.
Yeah, it's a church.
A brown.
Uh-huh.
I'm making up and down.
Now we are going to the op shop na, darling.
Going backwards?
The car going backwards. He's reversing. So ayan guys, lalabas na po kami, pupunta na po kami sa op shop. Yung isa ay very excited na. Yeah, that's gonna get here. Yeah, nauna na po yung dalawa. So sa Monday po ay balik na po kami trabaho. Today it's Saturday and tomorrow it's Sunday. It's another day to give us a rest. So by Monday ay balik na po kami trabaho. Mamimitas pa rin po kami ng apple dahil apple season pa rin po. Pero malapit na po matapos ang apple season. By the time po na matapos po ang apple season, ay abangan po natin kung ano pong pipitasin naming prutas. Yeah, so I have a mask. I'm gonna wear mask, guys. Of course, there is still COVID around. At alam niyo po ba, ang mask na ito ay binigay ng aking kaibigan na si Sis Lourdes. Homemade niya po itong mask. I still have it. Since in Queensland pa ito binigay niya sa akin. At galing lang kami nagkasakit, nagkaroon ng ubo at sipon. Baka may mga virus pa dyan. We don't wanna spread it. And also, to avoid to get sick. So, yan. Pretty na ba ako? Thank you, Sis Lourdes. I still have your mask. Homemade po ito. Actually, nagbibinta po si Sis Lourdes ng mask. Marami po siyang iba't ibang design na magugustuhan niyo. So guys, lalabas na po tayo. Ayan. Ayan. Lalabas na po tayo. I'm going to lock the car. Yung dalawa siguro nag-enjoy na. Sobrang nag-enjoy na sa kaka. Nagpili-pili na siguro doon. Naiiwan ako. Okay, it's locked. Let's go. Ayan, nandito na po tayo sa op shop. Nandito na po yung pa area ng mga blanket. donuts. Darling.
So, nagpili-pili na po dito si David ng mga blanket. Apparently, ay hindi kami nakahanap ng makakapal. Yung sobrang kapal talaga. Punta po tayo sa kabila. Meron pa po kabilang op shop dito. Dahil wala silang masyadong blanket.
Damit ng pangbata. Marami po. Baka merong damit si Sylvester mabili. Meron akong mapili sa kanya. Marami. So, magkano yung price? $2 sa isang damit.
Hahanap po tayo ng warm cloak.
Mga sapatos ng pangbata. Ay, hindi pala. Pang-adults pala. Ayan, mga sandals. Hindi ako mahilig sa sandals. Mga damit. Walang masyadong panglalaking damit na size ni Sylvester. Pambabae ito eh.
Baka may mapili po ako ditong damit na kasya ko.
Char, baka mahilig po kayo sa bag. Bag, oh. $10 bag.
Hindi ako pwede magbili ng maraming damit. Pag nakatira ka sa caravan, limited lang yung gamit.
Sobrang dami. Wala akong mapili. So, balik po tayo. Punta po tayo sa kabila para makabili ng donor. Let's go, honey. What do you found?
May nakita daw si Sip David. For 3 years old. Ito warm to eh.
Can you try it on him?
Kasya pala sa kanya. I found the pajama. You want this one? $2 ata.
Hello! So, ayun guys. Lumabas na po kami sa op shop. Dahil hindi kami nakabili ng blanket. Pupunta po kami sa ibang store. Pero anyway guys, bago po kami pupunta sa isang store, ay pupunta muna kami sa park para po makapaglaro si Sylvester ng mga slide or mga playground pang bata. Dahil ilang araw siya na stuck sa farm. Actually, nauna na naman sila. Naiiwan naman ako.
So, puntahan po natin na nandun na si Sylvester naglalaro.
We are at the park! Tingnan niyo po guys. Sobrang ganda. Very greeny grass. Beautiful.
Maglalaro kami ni Sylvester. Yay! Now wait, we're gonna climb here first.
Going up.
Yay!
Somebody's very happy.
Oh, we're gonna slide now. Go! Woo! Hunky bar. Hi!
Sobrang saya, ang bata.
Yay! What's the matter?
Press it, and it will come out the water.
Hey, open your mouth.
Nag-enjoy ang bata. No playing, just drink. Not water gonna come out anymore if you play.
Sayang guys, hindi na ako nag-video nung pumunta kami sa store, sa Ukay-Ukay or op shop. Finally po, nakabili po kami yung gusto naming bilhin, yung blanket. Ayan guys, malaking blanket. And dalawa yung binili para may sa ilalim at sa ibabaw, sa ilalim ng tulay. So, pauwi na po kami. Ito lang po talaga ang rason namin na pumunta dito, the most important. Malinis na po po siya, so we can use tonight. So, parang nahirapan kami maghanap ng donor or blanket. Nahirapan talaga kami. Marami pong op shop na pinuntahan talaga.
Hello! Ako po ay nakauwi na. Ito po ang aming caravan. Bahay po namin. We are going inside na. Here's the little man. Yung blanket. Ayan, nandyan na po. okay po sa aming bed.
And that's it for today's video, guys. Salamat po sa inyong panonood. Ako po ay magluluto na ng dinner dahil naggabihan po talaga kami kung saan-saan na lang talaga kami nagpunta ng store. So, yun guys. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Bye!